Hey guys, I'm back again. This would probably be my last video of this kind because I'm moving on and focused to another project. Well, another plywood kayak project, but this time it would be that natural look. A lot of people asking or criticizing me about why I paint this one. My next one should be natural wood look. Same hull profile, but a little bit wider and longer. Anyway, going back to what we have here now, I just want to show my trolling motor setup, my improvised turtle control, and my tail control using that linear actuator. It's all wired up and done a couple of tests, making sure it's all working. There, you can see that switch controlling the linear actuator tilting up and down. Here, my improvised throttle control, 5-speed forward, 2-speed reverse. From the trolling motor, I just cut the handle, extend the wire, fabricate a throttle handle, and there it works. And this is my steering control. This will allow me to steer my trolling motor going left and right. So, tell me what you think, guys. If you like this video, could you please drop me a thumbs up or maybe subscribe? By the way, let's see how this homemade plywood kayak performs in the water with all that add-ons. Please enjoy.
Thank you.